Right now, we are inside the Sonicon Emulation OS, or Batocera. Press Start to bring out the main menu. On the bottom, you can see we are currently with Batocera V31. Enter Updates and Downloads. There's the Software Updates section. Now, we strongly suggest you do not turn on the Automatic Check button, nor choose Start Update yourself. A direct online update with so many instability could cause fatal error to your system disk. But if you already did it, and unfortunately your system not working anymore, I'll show you how to Unbrick and manually update your system disk in this video. Remove the TFcard from your console or emulation board. You need a TFcard reader to plug it in your PC. Next, you will see a notification window. Now this is important, make sure do not format your disk. Then enter it. If you want to keep the old customization settings, delete everything else except for this Batocera boot configuration file. Next, open your browser, go to Batocera Linux Wiki, find Manual Upgrades, find Raspberry Pi 4 and 64-bit variants here. Click in, download the boot file, unzip it, and drag them into your system disk. Next, plug your system disk back to your console or emulation board, then turn the power on. Now your system can be rebooted again. As we can see, right now it's a Batocera V35. We have successfully manually upgraded it. Again, we suggest you do not do an online update on your own. So that's it. If you like this video, subscribe our channel to get more contents about retro gaming.